Here, I will discuss your exercise 1.4. Here, this exercise you can observe totally based on division. Now, evaluate how to do division using integers. So, now you can observe in the division also you have to remember the concept of plus, 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 minus, 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 plus, minus, and minus, minus, plus. If direct division is not understood to you, that time division, it means we are keeping it in a denominator. That concept also you are knowing. So, if directly it is understood to you, then fine. Minus plus minus 30 divided by 10 will be 3. If this answer directly you are not able to calculate, that time what you will do? Minus 30 division sign. So, keep it in a denominator 10. So, minus plus minus 0, 0 will be cancelled out. Result is 3. Like that also you can evaluate. Second question. Minus 49 divided by 49. 49, 49 will cancel. Answer will be minus 1. Observe this third question. Your third question is minus 31 divided by. Here directly you cannot keep in a denominator. So first of all, I will solve this bracket. That is minus 30 plus minus minus 1, so which is equals to minus 31 divided by minus minus plus. So, 30 plus 1 will be 31, sign of a bigger number, that is minus. So, minus 31 upon minus 31, minus minus get cancelled, 31, 31 will cancel, answer will be 1. See this fourth question. Similarly, what we can do here, whenever division, multiplication, addition, subtraction given, if bracket given, so first of all, you have to solve that bracket. After solving, you have to open that bracket and then further you will simplify. So here, observe, minus 6 plus 5 divided by, let me open this bracket first. Now I will solve this bracket, minus plus minus, 6 minus 5, 1, sign of a bigger number, minus. Divide, minus plus minus, 2 minus 1, 1, sign of a bigger number, minus. Now, minus 1 divide, so I will keep in a denominator, minus 1, minus minus will cut, answer is 1. So, similarly, you can evaluate, here you just have to remember, just a Bodmas rule, bracket of division, multiplication, addition, subtraction. It means, first of all, you will solve the bracket. After solving, you will open the bracket. Then you will apply division operation, multiplication, addition and subtraction. This concept, just remember, you can solve any question. Now, from exercise 1.4, I want to solve one word problem also. So, it will be more clear to you that how to work in word problem with a division. So, here, a question is, in a class test, plus 3 marks are given for every correct answers. So, marks for correct answer is equals to 3. And minus 2 marks are given for every incorrect answer. So, marks for incorrect answer is equals to minus 2, then, and no marks for not attempting any question. Now, Radhika scored 20 questions. So, Radhika's score is equals to, Radhika scored 20 marks, so which is equals to 20. If she has got 12 correct answers. How many correct answers she is giving? 12. So, number of correct answers that are 12. So, marks of giving correct answers is equals to marks for correct answer, each correct answer is 3, total are 12, that is 36. Next, if she has got 12 correct answers, how many questions she has attempted incorrectly?
Okay.
Now, you can observe Radhika's total score is 20. After giving 12 correct answers, her score is 36. 36, it means she has given some incorrect answers. That is why her score reduced. So, first of all, I will determine marks for incorrect answers. Is equals to from total is 20, from total I have to subtract correct mark, then only I will get marks for incorrect answers. So 20 minus 36 plus minus 36 minus 20, that is 16, sign of a bigger number minus. Now total marks for giving incorrect answers are minus 16. And marks for giving each incorrect answer is minus 2. So therefore, number of incorrect answers is equals to, may I write, total marks upon mark for each one. So I will get number of correct answers. Because suppose I will purchase 5 pen and cost of each pen is 5. So 5 fives are 25, like that. If I am having total cost 25 and I am knowing cost of one pen, so what I will do, if I will divide by 5, I will get number of pen, like that. Here also total score I am knowing, score of each one also I am knowing. So if I will divide both, I will get a number of incorrect answers. So here minus minus get cancelled, 2, 8 is 16. So here she has given 8 incorrect answers. Like that, you can solve the remaining questions also. Some more practice questions are also given in exercise 1.4, and also it will be given in an assignment. You can practice it at your home.